Stop it, you kids! Stop!
The government warns that rascal tipping can be dangerous and may lead to fat people shitting their pants as they kick and scream on the floor. To counter the crisis, the Department of Health has called for $25 million in aid so that all mobility scooters can be fitted with a tip assist device.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that works pretty well.
You have got to be kidding me.
What, Cal?
We should not be wasting time and money making sure Cartman's fat scooter can't be tipped over.
You condone rascal tipping, Cal? Do you know that all over our country, people in mobility scooters are being victimized?
So get off your fucking scooters and pick them up!
Oh, did you hear him? This is exactly what Adele is talking about. Our culture celebrates anorexia and tries to make us ashamed if we don't have slim stomachs and perky little tits like Kyle. Well, I, for one, am going to stop feeling ashamed just because Kyle throws up in the bathroom six times.